So some of them are suggesting that they should, that the Senate should get rid of the legislative filibuster. What's your view of that?
No, I think that I agree with it. Thomas Jefferson said, it's a saucer where where things cool. What I want to do, though, is see us come back to voting on things. What I hear over and over again from senators is not the question of the filibuster, but why don't we have votes on anything? I mean, I'd like to vote things up or vote them down.